Hit them, hit them. 100%. This is the game now. What we can do, 100%. Together. Together we win. Together we have a party after the game. We win the game. I want the eyes from a boxer. We kill the opponent now. It's our stadium. It's our living room. The other guy, other opponent has nothing to say. We say what has happened. We dictate the game. Okay, guys? Come on! Come on, come on, come on.
Hey, boys! Guys, hungry, hungry eyes. Hungry eyes for winning the team, the game today. I want soldier. They win the game, okay?
Yes.
Come on, guys.
We don't 3 points. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Orlando Pirates must overcome a horror home record against the champions Mamelodi Sundowns if they are to keep up their outside chances of winning this season's Absa Premiership. For Sundowns, this is an opportunity tonight to reduce the lead at the top of the table that Kaizer Chiefs are enjoying. They can bring it down to 6 points if they win yet this evening. Stolen away. Madisha is robbed by Mamela. Mamela with a shot. There was the possibility of Pule on the far post. Free kick delivered high, back post, and more. Oh, chance! Nonga with a splendid opportunity, but where was the marking for Orlando Pirates? There's a chance for Marena. Great save, Sandylands. Cirilo. Blocked by Jele. Knocking on the door, but it's not opening up just yet. Makaringe. Mimela. Lovely ball in there for Mhango. 1-0. That is superbly done by the Buccaneers. Gabadinho Mhango picks up where he left off in Polokwane. He has another goal.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, listen, guys. 2 minutes, okay? Concentration now, concentration. We can one time or two times.
Then, when we are ready, when we are behind the ball, then we close, then it's not possible we can 5 minutes, but they play. They have a good moving. Then we make like one or two steps, it's enough, trust me. Then they play in a bad situation. The space is open when they make a pressure. But when we stay here, we have another chance, we can help the other guys. Yeah, we have a lot of space here. Now we put on the machine, guys. Now we put on the machine. Now we get now and say, hey, come on now, we come now. We go now. Hey, sprint back the offense. Position defense. Now it's 45 minutes. And then it's finished. We have 3 points, guys. When we work now more than 100%, look on the paper here. More than 100%. Then we have 3 points for 45 minutes, 100% work. Okay, switch off. The offense, good. Switch defense, the same. All strikers, all midfielders work for defense. Okay? Make you ready. Make you ready.
Hey, guys, listen. Referee, nothing, please. Compliments, giving compliments. They give us back. And now we work 45 minutes for the 3 points. They come now with 150%. And then the 20 minutes, we bring the game back. After 20 minutes.
We don't break. 1, 2, get back!
Oh, guys, come on! From Kulise, now the counter. He has a chance to see Lorch. Lorch against Lebusa. Lorch for Mhango. Disappointing pass, although Mhango still has possession.
Somehow it's going to get hooked.
Cirino, long range shots. Ooh. Now, Pitso Mosumani a little bit earlier, not pleased about this. This is what Makaringe did. And it drew a massive round of applause from the crowd. So when he got the opportunity, he showed his displeasure. Cirino's done well. Cirino with a shot! Goal! Surely, did that cross the line? Wow!
I have never seen anything like that.
4 minutes of stoppage time played. He has the long ball, which Sandilands deals with again. More timing eaten up. Final whistle. It's all over. Orlando Pirates have won a big 3 points here tonight. And they've also done Kaizer Chiefs a massive favour. But it's the Buccaneers who ended a long drought at home against Mamelodi Sundowns, courtesy of a splendid goal from Gabadinho Mhango. His scoring continues. Pirates of all 3 points.